Well, everyone, JawTooth here again. Got another great video for you. Today we're at the Lamb's Ferry Tunnels on Lamb's Ferry Road. This is just north of Ryland, Kentucky. This is a really cool spot here too. CSX has two tunnels right here. There's two tracks. Now, it used to be, they kind of did directional running on it. This track here on the left tunnel used to be the southbound mostly, and the one on the right, there's another tunnel over there. That was the northbound. I actually filmed the circus train going northbound through that tunnel on the right. Okay, now the tunnel on the right is out of service. I'm not sure why they don't use that anymore, but they haven't used that in a long time, at least months anyway, maybe longer. I was here last year and it was all rusted over then. And here's this one here. You can see all the way through the tunnel. It's got a little bit of a slight curve. Okay. Now this track over here, this is main two. And for some reason, CSX isn't using this. Look how rusty that is. That's some pretty thick rust right there. That takes a long time to get rusty like that. There's weeds growing up on this track too. Okay, so that's out of service. But the track over here is still in use. And I was talking to a CSX employee in a high rail truck, and he told me that we've got a train coming southbound and northbound. So I'm gonna catch at least one of them. I don't know where they're gonna pass at since this other track isn't in use anymore. But we're gonna catch at least one of these trains. So go ahead and start the video, son, and we'll even show you the high rail truck. Show you how to get those high rail trucks off the track. Here we go. Here comes the high rail truck. Howdy. Pretty good. How's it going? Oh, cool. Well, that's cool. That's how that's done. Any trains coming by?
Yeah, one south, one north.
Oh, really?
But wait, there's more.
Here comes a train, folks, right through the tunnel. See if we can see it. Wow, that was a good one. I think that was an ethanol train headed southbound. It's going from Cincinnati, it goes through Corbin, Kentucky. Not really sure where it goes to after that, but that was a good one. 4 hours between trains, actually about 4.5. Thanks for watching, folks. That was pretty cool. Coming right out of the tunnels here, Lands Ferry. Oh, but wait, there's more! Of course, always is. Hey, I could really smell the honeysuckles over here, and I found them. Easy to find. Look at this. It really smells good. That's what I love about spring. You can really smell these things good right now. We used to eat the honey out of those when I was a little kid. You know, you still could. And also, I saw some raccoon footprints over here. Let's see where that. Oh, here it is. Look at that. Preserved pretty well. Raccoon footprints. Right next to railroad tracks. Oh, shout out to Robert on the motorcycle. Nice meeting you, Robert. Oh, but wait, there's more. All right, we finally got a northbound train coming through. This will be the first northbound train of the day on this line. And the last train went through 1 hour and 45 minutes ago. Now this train is still way off in the distance. I can just barely hear it. I started hearing it on my scanner about 5 minutes ago. So here we go. This is gonna be awesome. Here we go. You can't see it. Too dark, too long. Oh well. There's the other tunnel. Man, I am sweating. It's 90 degrees out. This is the hottest day of the year so far. Woo-wee. Time to hit the road here and turn the air conditioner on. I'm burning up. Wow. Love the summertime though. Thanks for watching, everyone. We still got Norfie and Chessie coming up too. And the slideshow. Don't forget my slideshow at the end of the video. If you can, watch another video. Every view really helps. Every view helps pay for that gas. I noticed the prices went up a little bit. So I appreciate all your views. Thanks everyone, and we'll see you later. JawTooth out. There's the kitty cat. What are you doing, kitty? Huh? And look who we have here. Chessie! Hi, Chessie! Hi, little kitty. That is a soft, soft cat. Silky. Look at that.